The first thing that people need to know is all containers originate in China. And so essentially what happens is a container is manufactured in China. The manufacturer of the container partners with someone who has merchandise that needs to get to, in most instances, North America. And so you have a manufacturer of a box, you have a manufacturer of goods that goes into that box, and it's then shipped into North America. And as a part of that transaction is that somebody also then owns the ship that the box goes onto and then gets shipped into North America. So there's many, many variables that go into a container arriving in North America and ultimately getting to either us or to the customer. And so what happened, roll back the clock sort of a year and a half ago, is pre-COVID, there is always a mass buildup of container manufacturing and manufacturing of goods to be shipped to North America prior to the Chinese New Year, which is in February. And so what happened is that basically all of these containers got shipped into North America. You know, most people in today's society are seeing disruption in one way, shape, or form. So the cost of goods has gone up, the time that it takes to receive goods has gone up. So it's a global issue. I think in most instances, what people need to understand is that this is a global issue. And as a smaller business operating in Eastern Ontario, there are many, many factors that we face before the container even arrives to us. And we try to smooth out the cracks as best as we can and deal with a lot of that stuff behind the scenes, but it does make it challenging.